Alright, bro, what's the deal, bro? Tell us a little bit about yourself. What's your name?
My name is KJ Jules.
KJ.
Yeah, I'm KJ Jules here. All that, you know,
Crud
Boys label, you know.
Crud Boys. So, mm-hmm. So that's is it a group too, or is it just a label?
It's a group, like, you know. Like, bro, we just blow Crud, you know, shit.
So how did that start?
We went back in, like, niggas rapping in the motherfucking basements and fucking closets, you know. This little closet booth type, you know.
Yeah.
So just playing with it, like, we blow crab boys, you know.
Right.
And I got to go. Blow crab, young niggas, you know, I'm young niggas, you know.
So how long you been doing this, crab boy, and you rapping?
The rappers, you know, like 11.
Since 11?
You know.
Alright.
And Big Bro, you know, he got a little song popping, you know.
Right.
I might as well rap him, do me both, you know, make it happen.
Okay.
See what I can put on the track.
So would you say, yo, Big Bro is one of the rappers that influenced you to start rap?
Yeah, like, yeah. I seen him do it, you know, yeah, it's probably possible, anything possible. A couple other influences, you know.
Right. So what side of Detroit is you from? Right. Tell us that.
I'm really from the east, you know.
The east?
Yeah, but it be on the west now too.
Alright. You got ties up everywhere, okay.
Mm-hmm, east, west. I got my young dog and my boys on the west, you know.
So who you say you mess with as far as a producer? Yeah, like your main producer you go to when you about to make a song.
I mean, I done messed with a few beats, like Chim, I done got some Chim beats. I probably used to rap to the whole school, that's why I used to rap to the whole school.
Right.
Like, school,
so, yeah. So you got that old song. Okay, I fuck with it. So have you had any shows or anything recently?
Not yet. You know, I ain't been doing shows. So, I don't know. Shows, but you know, if you want to show different video, you know, if the brand is going to be
so, what about your mixtape? I know you got a mixtape or something you're working on.
So, what kind of work is you going to do?
You got a name for it? So, you shot any visuals yet? Did that? Who you shot it with? Oh yeah, okay. I fucked with him.
Stop!
How many videos you got out so far? What about your recording? Like, who you mess with on the studio too? Or you got your own studio?
No, I'm a producer, I'm an engineer, I'm a writer.
Who the fuck are you gonna see if you say you wanna do a song with?
Anybody for real. You wanna work, you know.
So if an artist wanted to hit you up, you know, and say something to you about a song, there wouldn't be no issue with that, you know?
Yeah, that's work.
You got the light
right now, you feel me?
Yeah, so, you know, together. So, as far as you rapping and stuff, how has it been when you going out now and people see you? Like, is it different for you now? So what about them people though that didn't know you, you know, and they just be popping up and they
popping up and be like, yeah, what up? So take a picture. What's that?
So
females, you kill me,
as far as producers, who would you say is somebody that you haven't messed with, that you haven't messed with on the beat set?
I mess with him for sure. RJ Lamont, you feel me?
What up, 30? Hey, say something, my nigga.
What's up, my baby? What y'all boys doing out there, man?
Shit.
Nigga be home, man. No time with the honey hunters, man. On me, man. Central World, whatever. Yeah, man. Yeah, yeah. Yeah. Nigga snakes, man. I heard, man. They try to leave the niggas for dead. Baby mama fucking with a lame nigga I went to school with. Real shit. I'm living proof. Same bitch. They smell your shit, leave.
You feel
living
me? Proof,
man. Living witness out here, dog.
Yeah,
this
nigga.
This shit real, man. Niggas doing my niggas doing that time, man. Trying to come back on the field, man. See my niggas smirk, nigga. Get life, dog. Real life.
Real niggas, you feel me?